My name is Rina. I am in the fifth grade at Shimbun Elementary School. I will play Queenie's lesson. Queenie was a busy cat. She did not have time to chat. She needed her clothes on tables. She chewed on TV cables. She liked to creep around at night and give the dogs such a fright. She knew every game and trick. Queenie knew how to be sleek. One day she knocked down her face with a smart dog on her face. When sneaky Queenie heard her lame, she let the dogs take the blame. Queenie knew that this was wrong, but it did not bother her for long. When Queenie tried to walk away, she heard a voice tell her to stay. "Who are you?" Queenie said. "Your squeaky voice hurt my hand." "I'm Fairy Hamster," the voice replied. "Fairy Hamster," Queenie cried. "What do you do? Why are you here?" Queenie spoke with a sneer. The tiny hamster turned her wrist. She gave her a little tap and twist. There was no zap or beep or boom. No burst of joy or cloud of doom. "I knew this one would be one day. I will have to try another way. I'm here to teach you a lesson, dear. So heed my word and do not fear." For weeks and days the two met. Queenie learned how to be sweet. Queenie learned how to be nice with Fairy Hamster's good advice. She learned respect and values too. She learned to say thank you. Now Queenie knows right from wrong. And she'll be kind her whole life from the end. Thank you for listening.